Alright guys, this shit's about to go down. Oh shit. Oh shit, here he comes! We're here, Carl.
Carl, thank God. He got away from him.
My God, did you see that? They were chanting the name Kong. Kong.
I know, I saw it. Carl, it took Anne.
It's gigantic.
I wonder how freaking Denim escaped.
This way.
Look at him. Alright, I guess I'll go first. Oh shit, they spotted us. Oh shit. I can't see anything. What is this? I need a weapon, spear, pistol, anything, to be honest.
Absolutely incredible.
Oh, I didn't see that. Some parts of this game is like really dark, it's hard to see. Put down the camera, bro. Oh shit. Get back. Is he dead? Oh my God. Yo, he's eating that freaking centipede. Oh my God! I love Carl. I was doing some research. See, where's the lever at? Anyway, I was doing some research to see if it was the same actors doing the voiceovers for the game. And it is, actually. Like, everyone voices their own character. So I thought that was pretty cool. Alright, so I gotta find the other lever, wherever that's at. Here it is. Really not?
They are now.
Jack, I gotta take a break.
Fine. I could do with the rest myself.
No, I gotta change the film roll.
Wow.
Quick, I heard Anne scream!
Alright, so this has to be one of the best, like... Oh shit, what was that? Well, what I was going to say is this has to be like one of the best, like, movie-based video games. This and Spider-Man 2, I would say, are probably the best movie-based video games. My God.
Quick, Jack, we gotta catch up to him.
Can we not just go through all this shit right here? No? Okay. Alright, I need a weapon, like, really bad. Shit's about to go down. Alright, there's a spear.
Absolutely incredible.
Oh my God! Just punch it. Oh my God, does that have cover? Oh my God! Can I not kill him? Holy shit. Cross this. Oh man, my hands are all sweaty. Shit! I hope I'm going the right way. Shit. Don't fall off, don't fall off. Alright, there we go. Oh my god! Get back! Shit. Oh, I can't see shit. Aw, man. Alright, let's try this again. See if we can try to hit this from way down here. Well, there we go. See, I need a new spear. Hang on. Hop down here and get one of these bones. Alright, time to save Carl. AKA Jet Black. God, they're everywhere. I'm gonna continue using spears though, because I want to save ammo.
Hang on, Carl!
He's fighting them off. Oh my god. This is bad. Crap! Take this. Thank you. Well, shit, this is bad. Doesn't help that I keep missing. Is it dead?
Hold on, Jack. Can I get a shot of this?
Jesus, man.
Yeah, we're gonna save Anna. I just wanna get this close up.
They're gonna have that was a boss battle, I can tell you that.
Bring this movie back. Okay, I'm good. Now let's go find Kong.
Alright, so we're going back to that one door that was across the waterfall that I saw. God, I hate these things. You see what I mean about saving ammo? Like, you burn through it so fast. So that's why it's important to use spears and shit like that. Of course.
You're bleeding.
Just let him chase Carl. I was saving your life. You gotta be joking. Look out, hiding in the weeds. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Guess we go this way. Let's get this shit open.
You know what that means, don't you? Aerial footage. I'm a genius.
Did he just pick up my spear? He did.